A four-year-old girl has undergone hours of surgery following a shocking dog attack at Pakenham. Part of her scalp was torn off when a family friend's young Rhodesian Ridgeback Cross grabbed her.
Playing innocently on her backyard trampoline, Katie Strickland had no idea of the danger she was in.
She's like a little tomboy. No fear of anything. Like, she's not scared of anything. That's a problem too. She's not scared of dogs or anything, or animals.
A Rhodesian Ridgeback Cross, owned by family friends, jumped a high fence and attacked.
The dogs just grabbed her by the hair and pulled her hair a fair bit, I think, and it's, yeah, just split her skin on her head open.
Katie's stepfather fought off the six-month-old pup, paramedics arriving around 7:30 to find the little girl being comforted by her mum. Ambulance officers describe her head injuries as horrific, the force detaching part of her scalp. Katie was flown to the Royal Children's Hospital, where she continues to recover. The unregistered puppy was seized by Cardinia Shire Council last night and is being kept at the Cranbourne Lost Dogs Home.
We're undertaking an investigation, talking with the owners around the circumstances, and so the dog's future is uncertain at this stage.
This latest attack prompting a warning from the RSPCA.
Has it been trained? Has it been well socialised? What's it like with children? You know, does it like being around people, or does it like being left on its own? Any dog can be aggressive.
The family has three dogs of its own and says it's never had any trouble. Yasmin Payton, 10 News.